Did you know in The Last Witch Hunter, Chloe convinces Kaulder to not destroy the witch's heart so that she can continue living at the end of the movie? Her reasoning behind this is explained when she says, "Besides, you still owe me $50,000. This is the film's version of a paraphrased conversation between Vin Diesel and Paul Walker in The Fast and the Furious, where Dom says to Brian, "Besides, you still owe me a 10-second car."